this one, Ed. Guys, so we had a little bit of a problem because of the right of way over here on the right. We were going to come straight in and then 90, but we couldn't do it because of legal reasons. So what we decided to do was kind of come in with our trench on an angle, as you can see. So we came in and then we tried to kick it back to the right here. That way we could get a true 90. Just makes it easier to get the pipe together. It's a better job. And like before, less fittings is always better. Now, as you can see, we're a little deeper than we need to be, but we had to, just because otherwise we'll have a big belly in our pipe and we don't want that. So what we'll do here is, on this side, we'll just make a little bit of a ramp to bring our grade back up where we need to be. Deeper is okay, shallow is not. Just a rule of thumb. So guys, we got some of our pipe in the hole. We really had to work to get it. Cranking on the pipe, we didn't want to have to heat it. Just because there was so much pipe to heat, it would have took forever. So we just kind of used bars and pins. And we had to be really careful where we put our pins in because of all the underground utilities here. But we did get them landed nice and neatly. Basically, when Ed goes back, I'll just put a foot there and it'll make them land perfectly. We'll put some pipe running up the pole with some one hole straps to secure it. We're gonna have to put these people's rock garden back together the way we found it. I'm just gonna stick my shovel in here. It's always easiest to work at waist level. Can't lift that boulder up, so we opened the door on the dumpster, just drive it right in, plop it in, and push it forward.